So I've been a nurse for 9 years. I work in labor and delivery. Our patients are definitely safer when the nurses feel secure advocating for them. That's our number one job as nurses, is to advocate for our patient. And we need to work in a place where we feel secure and free to do that. And the union gives us that security and freedom. We're preparing for Janus because we know we're gonna kind of be the first targets. And we had a couple of instances that really sparked us to push for change. We had a patient who was seen in our psychiatric emergency service who was discharged because she was supposedly stable. She wandered up into our unit. She was discharged in scrubs that are the same color as the perinatal staff. She wandered into an luckily unoccupied bed. There's parts of our unit that are not visible from the nurse's station, and she could have easily gone in and assaulted a patient, disrupted, you know, a woman's labor. Any number of things could have happened. And so we pushed for more safety and security in our unit. We wrote emails, we signed letters, we even went to the County Board of Supervisors. So the management focus is really not on the patient care. It's really on just maintaining the budget and the bottom line. They initially just wanted to install some mirrors and panic buttons on the unit, but we pushed and we won a 24-hour deputy ranger stationed on our unit, and we're still pushing to actually get our doors locked so that the unit can really be secure. You know, and you feel safe asking for that because you know I'm not gonna be the troublemaker. Everyone has my back on this, and so you feel secure advocating for your patients that way. At a hospital that doesn't have the union, they're not gonna get that kind of protection for everybody. My union, National Nurses United, supports me advocating for my patients and for my patient's safety.